Tooth.
B, to what do I owe the pleasure?
Can I talk to you?
Your cell or mine?
I just need an assurance.
I just need an orgasm.
Yeah, good. Look, some shit's going down. I need you and your boys to back me. And if you do, I promise I'll make it worth your while.
I've heard your goose is cooked.
Are you going to back me or not? That's all I need to know.
Even if you don't put me in a wheelchair permanently, I've still got 3 fucking screws in your foot. You're dead meat, B. In fact, you're already starting to stink.
A fresh dash of drugs have just come in. A big one.
Right, we both know you're not going to give up a name, so why are you even bothering to tell me this?
I thought you'd want to know.
Fine. And now I do know. So what do I do with that information?
Order a ramp.
By which time, the drugs will have been safely stashed in some hidey hole. If you're not going to give me some information I can actually use, Smith, what is the point?
Tina Mercado.
Whoa, Turk.